Now, as the community works to recover from last night's violence, ABC4's Haley Hendricks has what local leaders are saying today about yesterday's protests.
Ma'am, any comment about why you're out here tonight?
We just don't want this to happen again. We need justice.
This is the last thing a woman says to ABC4 News following her arrest at the Utah State Capitol Saturday night.
We hold sacred the First Amendment for people to come here and to demonstrate and protest, but we want it to be peaceful.
Salt Lake City Police Chief Mike Brown says 41 people were arrested and 21 officers injured during Saturday's protests.
I will sit down, we will sit down with anybody to talk about what we have done and what we can do to be a better police department.
And Salt Lake City Mayor Aaron Mendenhall says conversations with community leaders of color were in the works even before Saturday's protest.
Help advise and review on our policies. We want to ensure transparent and equitable policing.
That was Haley Hendricks reporting.